What's your favourite part of Torbay? Let us know in the comments below.